So welcome to Tune of the Month, and this month I am in Norfolk. Whoa, this is quite strange for me, way down south. And this is Laura, and Laura's dad. I had my dad on Tune of the Month last month, so this time we've got Laura's dad.
Hey.
This is Mal. Do you want to say something?
Norfolk, I can't speak Norfolk.
Oh. You can't speak Norfolk, okay.
I don't have an accent. So if you lot, well, Laura's got an accent.
All right. Me. Have I? I haven't had enough drink to have an accent yet.
Anyway, welcome to Norfolk for the Midsummer Party.
Yeah, Midsummer Party in Norfolk. So we're going to play something, well, we're going to play kind of different things because I'm going to play the Twa Corbies, which is a border ballad tune, one of my dad's favourites, and you're going to play...
I'm going to play The Three Ravens, which is was collected in 1611 by Thomas Ravenscroft.
But they're in Raveningham?
We're in Raveningham. In Norfolk, so we thought ravens all the way.
Okay, so we're gonna this is a bit of an experiment. So the idea is that we're both going to play the Norfolk Three Ravens, and then you're going to play it on your own, then I'm going to play the Twa Corbies,
and then we're gonna do something else.
Yeah, play them both.
It's very organized,
yeah,
and profesh.
And there's a little fly just.
I love the way all the cows come up behind you.
Look over there.
Can't we wave?
They come up to see what was going on.
Excellent. Stop. Tune of the month, Norfolk.
Bye.